What inspired me to buy Prize Box Bingo? Little note that I got a while back while checking the change. But this is what I got today, a star note. I was like, see a lot of fours. What does that mean? So I told the cashier, because they had different tickets available. I think, what, 1 through 20, I believe. He's like, let me have number 4. And it was Prize Box Bingo. So we'll just see. And the last time that I bought tickets was because I think I got a star note. And I think I bought just 2 Loteria tickets. So I've been trying to, because there've been times where I didn't hit no star notes, no unique serial numbers, or no nice people on the street. I'm big on that. Again, let's go for the B's. Look, there's only 2 B's. B. What do I think of baloney? B. B14. B6. And today I'm on a dog walk. Minding my own business. And then I see this chick, big tall chick, yanking her dog. Come here. And she turned around. Oh my goodness. Junk in the trunk. Curves. This lady had curves. Oh my. Buy or leave, man. Buy or leave. If I would have had a hat on, but like, pardon me, madame. Are me and my doggies in your way? But, so, make sure it's in focus. And thank you for everyone that comments or subscribes. Even those that say, you know, you talk too much, just keep on scratching. Because even those people, they inspire me too. Yeah. Let me just scratch a little bit more up over here. It's all life, right? It's all part of the game, the existence. All right, so 75 and 61. 2. I'm curious. Any more bees? Usually the bees stand out. But this ain't the bees are standing out because there's so few of them. Check B. Go for the, but there's 3 ends. 5 ends is good, 2 of them. And 38, 40. 38, 40. But yeah, that chick, she didn't mind me because I'm like, hey, good morning. All right, thank you, good day. She didn't even turn around. She was more concerned about her phone. Yeah, I'm a firm believer of there's a book called Maybe He's Not That Into You. Or I've heard people say that a lot. He's not that into you. And I think it was a book for women on dating. But I think that title could apply to both men and women. If someone's not calling, not saying, not reciprocating the love and the intention, it's okay. Don't I don't know if you guys ever heard of don't try to squeeze blood out of a stone. I could squeeze as hard as I can on this. There's no blood or orange juice that's gonna pour out of this or my hands. Let's go for the eyes. Let's see. Eyes, eye 19, 1925. Let's get one more. 18, 1925. 25. Saw some cool people today. Again, the bees won't work. Laughing because I think my dog says, woke up from a nap. He's saying, are you talking to me? Who are you talking to? One, two. So I'll be here. Closing up here, but I can't. I must not. Let's go with the G's. G, 52, 52, 53, 52, 53, 55, 52, 53, 55. 52, 53, 55. 52, 53, 55. 52, 53. Is this going to show that I misinterpreted the star note? Or, again, this is also the first star note that I had that has something on there. But I'll still keep it. Okay, let's go for the ends. N, 42, 32, 44, 42, We get something on the last numbers. This is my last shot here, and I think I can say with this N34. That's the only thing I can say about this. Okay, so I misread the stars. And then also if you get the four corners, it's something. So no four corners. Damn, look. Is this the first ticket where I get not even a corner? This is a pretty wet board here. But that's it for now. I forget to, I'm gonna scratch this off so you can put it in the Second Chance mobile app. All right. That's it for now.